Surprised it took you this long to come see me.
You doing some kind of voodoo with them fish heads?
It's Sunday night. I'm making gumbo.
I never even had gumbo.
Not surprised. Living over there in Wonder Bread Land, they probably feed you shaking bacon watermelon for dessert.
They don't care that I'm black. I just think that they just don't like me.
Oh, they care plenty. Their power is built on the sweat of our backs. The only reason you and I are in this country is because our great-great-grandpas couldn't run fast enough. We'll never be welcome here. And those witches are the worst.
They're not so bad.
No? Even right now, they got evil sleeping under their roof, eating alongside of them. I locked that whore in a box and buried her in the ground. Fiona Good digs her up, gives her a warm bed and 3 meals a day.
Delphine? Fiona made her my slave.
Slave? Too good for her. You heard the stories, I'm sure. That ain't the half of it. Ask her what she done. You ask her. And you see. You want to come live with us? With your own people? The price of admission is Madame Delphine Lalaurie. Bring her to me. You have a home.
I never said I wanted to come join you.
Voodoo doll belong in the house of voodoo. And I know you didn't cross the line and break the truce for no bowl of gumbo. Every man, woman, and child in this house know what it feels like to have to live a second best to some pretty little white girl. You come here and you ain't never got to feel that way again. More than that, you mix your witch with our voodoo. And even the Supreme won't be able to touch you.
I should get back. What are you gonna do to her if I bring Delphine to you?
Oh, don't you worry about that, child. Now you just get you home before it get dark.